What's first, Mick?
A return visit from some old friends, sir.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hello. It's us.
Bob and June Wheeler, as I live and breathe, how the heck are you?
Couldn't be better, sir. It's always a pleasure to be hauled up before you. And as usual, the accommodations were lovely.
And why you don't charge for that strip search, I'll never know.
Yo, Mr. Fielding. Well, what a beautiful suit.
The secret is not sleeping in it.
Dan. Good to see you again, Miss Sullivan. You're looking as beautiful as ever.
Oh, why, thank you, Mrs. Wheeler.
If it weren't for all the nursing, I'd have breasts like that, too.
Well, now that we've gotten all the pleasantries out of the way, what are you folks doing here? I thought you went back home to West Virginia.
Sir, we're not from West Virginia.
You're not?
No, sir. We perjured ourselves.
And we lied, too.
Well, why did you pick West Virginia?
I don't know. It was just the first exotic place that popped into my head.
Well, then, where are you from?
Isn't the accent obvious?
You mean you're from...
Yugoslavia.
Hey, this is a fascinating story, really, and I mean that. But... in the interest of time, what the hell is the case?
Your Honor, the Wheelers were arrested for selling food without a license.
We had no idea you needed a license to sell food, Your Honor.
It's not that way in Sarajevo.
No, I'll bet it's not.
We sold all our earthly possessions just to start this business, Your Honor.
The pickup truck, all the livestock.
Granny even wanted us to sell her wheelchair. But Bob wouldn't hear of it.
Well, it isn't really a wheelchair.
It isn't?
No, sir. We strapped her Barco lounger to a furniture dolly.
Stop the world, I want to get off.
Okay, let me get this straight. You sold everything that you own in the world except the Barco lounger, and then you went out and bought a restaurant.
No, sir. A hot dog cart.
You sold everything you owned for a hot dog cart?
Yes. It was a dream come true.
However, our good fortune soon took a turn for the worse.
Here it comes.
As the officer was arresting us, the storm hit.
And a really large wind came. You had that big umbrella up, and it...
scooped up our weenie wagon, yes. Up it went.
Until it was nothing more than a teeny weeny tiny little dot in the sky.
And then it was gone.
Well, thank God no one was hurt.
Yeah. Everything turned out fine with Granny, too.
Oh, the one in the wheelchair?
Hmm.
What was she doing?
Oh, about 80, 85.
Your Honor, due to the pathetic circumstances, I ask that this case be dropped due to lack of evidence.
Prosecution?
Let's just hang them. Put them out of their miseries.
Okay, then, case dismissed.